evaluation of an educational project for the development of the autonomy of life in young people living in residential care. One of the protection measures providing in Portugal to young people at risk is residential care. This institution should provide conditions that might allow to enhance young people's full development, including their education, well-being, and preparation for life autonomy. Many young people in residential care situation grow in close contact with multiple risk factors, compromising the acquisition of personal and social skills necessary to promote their autonomy. The Project TART is an intervention project developed by Casa do Canto and was financed by Carlos Combeguian Foundation that aimed to develop the autonomy of life in young people living residential care. The main aim of this project is to understand the intervention provided by Casa do Canto through Project TART during and after the residential walls. In a particular way, to understand the two dimensions of this project, the life skills development program and the support and monitoring structure, EXARC. The methodological procedures was made through ethnobiographic interviews with two young women experiencing the project for 1 year. The study aims to understand was to understand their perceptions regarding two moments: the residential care period and the experience after leaving the house through the support provided by EXARC Surtur. On the results, the development of personal and social skills in foster homes allows an approach to the family models as spaces where the participation of young people is considered in the activities of daily living. These skills, as well as the stability of the residential context, emotional regulation, the understanding of their own life trajectories, training and professionalization, and the promotion of community participation are important intervention dimensions for the success of their autonomous path. Support and monitoring structure, EXARC, in the EXARC process, the young human mentioned the existence of contacts with reference persons by the house, made it by mobile phone, email, and social networks. Regarding the support provided by EXARC, importance is given in helping to find accommodation, and both girls reported moments when the psychosocial support provided seems to have been relevant to their well-being after being welcomed. In the conclusions, the implementation of Project ART seems to empower young women in terms of life skills and transitions to autonomous life and guarantee them the support provided by EXARC, increasing the chances of opportunities for a safe exit from the home. We conclude that participation is in the project activities provide significant moments during residential care, which seems to have an important impact on the autonomy strategies adopted by young women after leaving the facility care system. Thank you very much for your attention.